I lied, there's a cutscene. We're gonna see the cutscene first. I'm not gone yet. I have to switch games. Looks like he has an upset stomach. Oh shoot! He's eliminated. And they're victorious. I don't recall Ric Flair being in the match. Yeah, I was just recording this for a video, so I was just ending the video, and then I realized it's a cutscene. So yeah, I'm gonna have to switch over for a second. So, all that cutscene said, to be continued. Okay. For real this time, we got him. Just popping YouTube, your boy and Devin Duke back at it again. Past the days, appreciate y'all coming through. And we are continuing our playthrough of SmackDown Shut Your Mouth, the Definitive Edition. Salute to Scott J. As always, this information will be in the description below. Don't ask me, this shit ain't free. But we're going to continue on our playthrough of season mode. Last we left off, I became your new Undisputed Champion. And we're at war with... I guess we're at war with Raw. I'm an Undisputed Champion, so I'm not really on either roster. But they kind of made me side with Vince on SmackDown because I sucker punch Ric Flair. Excuse me. But I'm saying... The only loyalty I have is to myself and a title. We're starting off with we got Triple Threat, Billy Kidman, Hardcore Holly, and Al Snow. We got Chris Benoit versus Chuck. And then in the main event, tag team match, Steve Austin, Brock Lesnar versus The Rock and Kane. We in this thing. I want the title. You must be happy with the result of the pay-per-view, huh? Yep, we won. Well, that's gonna end right now. Come on out. Oh, it's Bubba. What's Bubba gonna do? What could Bubba possibly do? This is totally unexpected. Oh, I feel like I have a new army. I mean, he's wearing camo. So anyway, I have a match here for you. Rock, you'll be facing Bubba and Stone Cold in a triple threat match tonight.
What?
Look at Bubba. He's sitting there like he's a boss.
It's more like a handicap match.
Well, if it's not a handicap match, it's a triple threat match. Like, these games weren't good enough for the AI to just target me solely. So. But let's go. I would like to see who's here. Who's around? That's Tori. Good Tori. It's been a while. Meaning my last playthrough. I know you want to be my friend. I could take it later. But you have no chance in hell. Get out of my way. I'm the fucking world champion. If I don't have a chance, who has a chance? Oh, you sound full of shit. Tori could have got it. Could still get it. Respectful. Hey, person, people that are watching, you can let me know how it sounds. That'd be great. And you're a world champion. Forgot to mention that. I know my shit loud as hell. Damn. I really can't catch a break with that, but it is what it is. But he really said that, like, oh, we're supposed to be hype. You're facing Bubba. That's a good character model, though. So, between this video and the next time I play this, I'm going to fix the entrances to the ones I want, because there are alternate versions, thanks to Scott J. Because I want the Disturbed theme for him, or at least his original theme. I don't like it. I don't like his heel 2001 theme. Oh, no ring out. I forgot. That is so irritating. Who have I faced more, D-Von or Bubba? I think it's D-Von. Shit. This didn't work out very well for them. Because I've barely gotten hit. And they're, oh. And they're hitting each other. Who does he think he is? Nope. Damn it. I would have been flung out the ring if this was a ring out. I don't like that. It doesn't do ring outs in multi-man matches in season mode. And you're done. Match over. Almost. You thought. So play! Okay. Bitch. Here we go. Chill. Damn it, that'd have been cool if it was timed right. Another flapjack. Bitch, who do you think you are? Can't interrupt this animation, bro, you better wait. Like, I wasn't sure to who to, like, finish. Pause. Finish him. I wasn't targeted to him. I was like, what was that? Chill. Damn it. Bitch, that's my pin. Damn it! I was trying to pin out, you whore! Here we go. My pin. My win. I called it. You should have known better. He looking like he didn't know that was what was gonna happen. You, Bubba Ray Dudley, thought that you were gonna get a pinfall victory over either Stone Cold Steve Austin or The Rock in a triple threat. You, sir, are a fucking moron. We are on September Smackdown, week 2. We got a 5-man battle royale. Shane McMahon, he who must not be named, Raven, Albert, and Rico. And then I face off against Scott Hall. And then there's 6-man tag, Kurt Angle, Brock, Undertaker versus Rob Van Dam, Eddie Guerrero, and Kane. That's a solid 6-man. All of them really have been solid, those 6-man tags. Although it's gonna change for me to be in it. Probably. There's Vince. It was such a disaster the other day. My trust was completely destroyed. This is betrayal, Bubba. You're the one who's unforgiven. Aye, good riddance, man. Oh, look at him. Eternal rivals. The boss, Vince McMahon. The legend, Bubba Ray. I was looking for a place where I could fit in. So you went to Raw with Ric Flair. Sure as hell wasn't with you. Fair enough. Interfering. I'm gonna be honest. I don't want to be involved in Bubba Ray D-Von shit. Florida. So I'm gonna be. I'm the world champion. Bubba Ray Dudley is not a world champion caliber talent in WWE. Maybe he can have an impact somewhere else. Excuse me. But let's see the special Scott Hall model. It looks a bit bigger, if I remember correctly. Yep. So he's taking up a diva spot, but it looks like him, especially in the face. Bam, 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 bam. Got the good old Billy Kidman entrance. Chill. Gotcha, bitch ass. Oh, I was going for a Samoa drop. Again. Shit. Bulldog. Damn. I feel like he's supposed to be taller and thinner. That's still a good model. We could say this is his tame years. Counter two, bitch. Centered him up real nice. There you go. Rotation. Dead, look at him from the elbow. What the? Brock Lesnar successful in their six-man tag. Now I gotta face Bubba, man. Again? Why? Por qué? Here comes Flair. It's you, Rock. Why don't we build more tension for tonight's match? How about you're going to get suspended if you lose the match? It has already been decided. You have no choice.
Okay.
If you don't like it, then just win.
I'm the Undisputed Champion. How are you going to suspend the Undisputed Champion?
I feel like that was some racism, but we're going to move past it. Triple threat Taz, Shane McMahon, Rikishi. The Sunday Night Heat main event. And Rikishi is still your Sunday Night Heat champion. Alright, we'll face off against Bubba.
Bubba. Excuse me. still don't know why I'm having this match. Oh yeah, well, suspension match now. You know what? I wasn't even gonna do it initially. That's only right. Ah, shit! I didn't mean to do that! No! Oh, I'm suspended. Well, get my suspension on. What happened? Damn it. I can feel the rage! Each strike is full of rage! Oh well. Actually, I'm okay that happened. I didn't mean to do that, but I feel like it may be more interesting this way. The prodigal son will return. Or was I just suspended for the week? Excuse me. Well, I have something very unfortunate to tell you all. Rock is severely injured. I don't know if he's able to come back. I'm sad to say this, but I unconditionally suspend him from the WWE. And he's on SmackDown doing this. They couldn't do this on Raw, where he's the general manager? Or co-owner or whatever? Damn, they switched me all the way up to January! Bruh! Wow, they've been without a world champion. Mad months. Happy New Year's, everyone. We also have a new year for... A lot of tension between Mr. McMahon and Mr. Flair here. This happened at the end of last year's pay-per-view. Because Ric Flair asked Triple H to come back. It's like new trouble. Okay. What do you think you're going to get by kissing Triple H's ass? Oh. Ric Flair looks really offended. Okay. There's good old JR. Hi, Rock. You are the Undisputed Champion, so you're not going to be in the Royal Rumble. I guess you'll be having a title match instead of for the pay-per-view. Who do you want to face? Austin. That'd be great if it happens. We're going to have some good old classic feud. Awesome, of course. What do you have to say about this news, Kane? My return. Did y'all miss the world champion? You don't know whose side you're on. I am the enemy. You shouldn't be talking to me. Okay. So is there still the faction warfare thing going? What? Anyway, I have a match. The Dudleys beat the Un-Americans. Well, I'm facing he who shall not be named. Let's not get suspended again over a table. No comment.
I'm disappointed because when you're on Raw, you get that fun cutscene with Austin, but you don't get anything like that on SmackDown, as far as I can tell. Like, a super cool, exclusive cutscene like that. Chill. Chill. Reverse. Hold on. Now get your ass up. I said get your ass up. And he's done for. Deuces. Right. Bam, 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 bam. All right. It's Stone Cold. Stone Cold was nominated as a challenger by The Rock. Wow, how did you know that? You're a gossip king. Queen. Well, I want to talk to him about it. The title match hasn't been decided yet, but look at the tension building. Well, if King didn't know and JR knew, but then why did Austin know? Did you tell your best friend? Excuse me. That was... Never mind. Shane McMahon versus Matt Hardy in a hardcore match. I'm facing off against Undertaker, and then Bubba Ray and Steve. Oh, I keep reading it wrong. Fatal 4-Way TLC match: Bubba Ray, Austin, RVD, and Christian. Let's say that's the number one contender match. Vincent Flair, have you forgotten the mess you caused 2 months ago? I did. I wasn't there.
Bits, I'd never forget. Oh my! The Nature Boy just knocked Mr. McMahon straight to the canvas.
What? What was 2 months ago?
He packed one hell of a punch. Mr. McMahon isn't even moving.
Wow. Yeah, no. You want to see somebody talking to him? Watch New Legacy Inc. Salute to them.
Alright. What's Deb got to say?
Hey, Rock. You look great today. I'm going to wish you good luck. I didn't even get to talk. She was staring at me before like a fucking psychopath. Now that she knows I may be facing her husband, she's excited. That's not weird. Shane wins the best wrestler in the world. I apologize for the yawning in these videos. I do these videos late. So like this is literally the last thing that I'm gonna do today. I'm also lying, I might play some other video games, but you get my point. He's got a different favor. That's looks better. I always like this entrance, though. Or did I just cap and that's not the same? Or that is it's the same entrance. I could have sworn that's different. Like I'm in the attire. Nope. I know that break was real good. The Undisputed Champ was gone. September to January. It's crazy. Bulldog. Get your ass up. Get up. Get up. So I stopped. Leg drop. Oop. Action. All in the jaw, and it hurt. Big boot down, chill. Oh. Told you to chill, bro. I don't appreciate people that don't listen well. What a chump. Uh-oh, America's Hardcore Champion. Oh, wow. Got to say, hey Rock, I know why. I know why you nominated Stone Cold, because we're the greatest rivals. You're afraid that this might happen at the title match. Well, it did happen before, but no. If you don't agree with me, then show me otherwise. Watch it be a fatal four-way or something. Watch Brock attack me at Raw. Which actually makes sense, because he's on Raw. Excuse me. In a tag with Kane. Rock is here. He'll like. Actually, why is he entering from the front lobby? Why do y'all always ask that? Why are you worried? Mr. McMahon is not here tonight. Why would he be there tonight? Law is not his show. And he got attacked on SmackDown. So, why was Flair there? Man, they can't even keep up the brand split continuity in the game, bruh. I'm telling you. There's Hurricane. Let's go into the locker room. I don't want to talk to him. Let's take her.
I want my respect, boy. This is your yard.
Rock, are you going to go to the next stadium by car? Do you want to ride with me? Think about it. Okay. I will. Okay. Got some good old nudes, Sam. That's Trish, and that's Stacy Keebler, and that's Tori Wilson, and that's Lita. And that's racist. Get the Polar Spring water, you know. Same. Anyway, we got this bitch. I know who that is. It's me. Six-man tornado table match, tornado tag table match, William Regal, Rhino, Shane McMahon versus Raven, Billy Kidman, and Sean Stasiak. Well, I wasn't trying to play, chill. Rhino. So me and Kane versus Brock and Taker. They sure you love breaking the brothers up. And the family member, yeah. Brothers are family. So before this series, I was going to do, well, I started a playthrough of Scripture About That's Kane. Something stopped me. I can't remember what. Rolling. Wouldn't pay attention. Damn, you're jumping me. Better chill, because I'll definitely beat both of y'all before. You know I'm getting fucked up when my partner comes for me. I thought you reversed that, truthfully. Missed. Cool. Yeah, get that. How you feel? You look stupid. Things are back on my side now. Look. Got him. Russian legs.
Bruh. What do we call this whole win? Yeah, hit him. Bruh. I can't go. Can't handle that. You gotta finish it, bro. I'm gonna go ahead and undo the bitch ass. Cause he was hitting me mad times too. Bitch. Get your ass up. Bitch. Okay, Kane ain't doing too much better, okay. Really? Really just gonna get in the ring like that and interfere in their match? Got him. I'm helping you, bro. Chill. Go! Get out! Bro. Fumble the bag, bro. You know, use your choke slam. Bitch. Everybody getting hit. Oh, y'all. Raw versus SmackDown. Let's get out of here. What I say, Kane, go, what are you doing? E.T. Lobish. Got him. It's teamwork. I don't know what, I don't care what you say. Looks like The Rock is going to announce the challenger for the title match. Does it really matter who it is? Not for me. I'm going to win it regardless. It's going to be a triple threat. The challenger for the next pay-per-view is Stone Cold. He picked the easiest challenger he could. Give me a break, King, but he should expect some complaints from Kurt. I didn't even get to pick. They're gonna make it a triple threat without my consent. I like how Brock Lesnar is completely out of the decision now. So we got Rhino and Raven in a TLC match. Dudley versus the Hardys in a table match. And then I'm facing off against Kurt Angle. Now when I whoop his ass, he better keep quiet. You don't get a title match. Mr. McMahon is finally back today. Look at his poor face. Yeah, but his grudge for Flair made his comeback a little quicker. I think I'm a generous person. And I know the fans feel the same way. But my generosity has to end here. Flair, I'm going to make you pay at the rope at the pay-per-view. Here we go again. The feud between the two owners is starting up again. I hope it's not going to be as bad as last time. Yeah, I missed. So,
I missed when they did it the second time. Fucked around and got suspended. Okay, you got more shit to talk to me, Tori? Or do I get an apology?
Rook, how you doing?
I'm okay, how about you? You're so sweet. I'm okay. I feel great. If you'd like, I can accompany you during the match. Great. Wow, I'm happy to help you. See you later. Wow. She needed to put some respect on my name after I came back. You know what I'm saying? Oh. I have another match, bro. Chill. I wasn't expecting that at all. DDT. Jericho's moveset in this and Here Comes the Pain are really fun. And Swagger vs. Brawl. First one. Yep. Chill. But sit your ass down. Already got a match. Yeah, handle him, Tori. Use your finisher. Nope. Pin him. Okay, now play nice. So do I get a keeper as a manager, or was that just a one-time thing, or what was the point of that? Find out this week. Dudley's winning. I'm facing off against Kurt Angle. Under unsurmountable odds, you know. Everybody's against me. Except for me. I believe in you, me. Speaking of which. At least to the Intercontinental Champion. I'm gonna have to take that off him at No Way Out. If I'm not in the storyline yet. Mm-mm. And I still need to get the hardcore title, which I don't know if he has or not. Bitch boy. I didn't even have to wait for you to chase me to get you that time, bro. Gotta do better than that. Get him. The bitch. Bitch, I'm done. Damn it. I said I am done. Oh. To be clear, I said I am done. There we go. I feel like me playing is gonna mess around and make me lose. So let me chill. It's way too close to that finish and then I'm comfortable. Bitch. Come here. Come here. Get your ass in here. Fuck. I was trying to get one chair shot in so I could cheat. And this happens. Man, you done, bro. That's all I need. I'm upset. time for the Royal Rumble.
Are you ready?
Alright, so we've got Vince versus Flair, Austin Rock, and then the Royal Rumble. The Royal Rumble. Who's in the locker room? Even Tori was gone. I don't think anybody's going to be here. So I just don't feel like even wasting the time looking. Skipped. Oh, we didn't even get a cutscene for that, okay. Undisputed title time. Ric Flair isn't stopping even after the match is over. He totally doesn't care about the match result. He's totally gone insane. Look at how ruthless Flair is. This might be the end of McMahon's career.
That's a big motherfucker.
Proper main event to the Royal Rumble. Austin versus Rock.
He's cooking.
It's like it has like a double WWE logo on it. On the nameplate. A true main event! Gotta let them both come out for the title matches from now on. And there goes Kurt Angle. Is he gonna cause me to lose the title? Well, I guess it's up to me, right?
No! Get out of here! No!
Come on, man. Come here. Come here, Angle. Yeah. Get that bitch out. Chill.
Chill, no. Stop it.
Bruh. You got to be kidding me, B. Yeah, stupid bitch ass kick hurt. Yeah, bitch. Again! What's more? Bitch. Bitch. Bruh. I was hoping he would try to grapple. Damn it.
Bruh, you fucking up my vibe, bruh. Bruh, what the hell? No!
I can't go, bruh. Is this not my first title defense? Or the second, at least. At most, I mean.
And this bitch Kurt Angle keep trying to pull my legs.
Yeah, go get your weapon. Go get your weapon.
Bitch. I can use weapons too, bitch.
Shit. Don't get too hype up out there. I ain't going back out there.
Bitch.
Bruh. Now I'm mad paranoid. I feel like the game is trying to make Austin win. Bitch. I mean, wait, shit. It's ass whooping. Do you mean to have to get in the match for that? I would have gave it for free. Oh. But you needed a prize. Bitch. Roman.
Damn it.
Dot. Nope. Bitch. Bruh. I'm done.
And still.
Wanna know who my opponent is at Royal Rumble? I watched them shikafrager it so that Austin wins. Okay, what's the cutscene gonna be though? That's what I'm worried about. Oh, and who's the Royal Rumble winner? It's Triple H.
Oh, it's Brock.
Wow, so he found his way in regardless. That means exactly. He's got a title shot for the Undisputed Championship at Royal Rumble. So this is what, like 2003. And then he won. Alright, so that's it for today's video of SmackDown. Shut your mouth, the definitive edition. Appreciate you watching. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you subscribe or follow to my Twitch, twitch.tv, twitch.tv/demon_dude. You're watching this on Past the Six. Make sure you subscribe and got the bell and all that shit hit on there. We gone. Deuces.